bring justice to the alien scum. I hate things that are different than me. Man, I'm fucking excited.
Maybe the avatar should have been the first one to walk through.
Detect our presence yet.
Such love. Such need this week. You force our hand. Yet still, we offer peace. Rejoin us, and your world will be saved.
To go.
Affirmative.
Let's move already.
Will do.
Expect us to buy any of this?
More distrust. Perhaps we would find more reassurance in our ways if...
Double time!
Moving to position. Will do.
His psionic repeater. Assume does a lot of damage.
On Overwatch. Understood. Moving out. unstable.
Go!
Taking fire over here!
What? No. Now this is something you haven't seen me do much of as I've played this game. It saves scum because someone got a crazy shot or something like that. But on the last mission, they're gonna demonstrate the capability to one shot colonels. Now? This is when they decide to start doing that? Start playing that way? Fuck no. I don't care. Just not going down like that.
Good to go. On it.
Copy that.
Played the can he hit both of them game. You know what? Right now, I feel like the answer to that question is no. That's how I feel. The moment.
Launching.
Kill zone confirmed.
No longer mind control.
Yeah.
thoughts and feelings.
This looks a little ugly!
Their sudden super damage is making me really fucking annoyed. No joke. I really hate it. They weren't hitting me for like 15 damage before. I can still shoot people who are mind controlled. That is important. Red. You can't be more mind controlled than I've mind controlled you.
Reports from across the globe, Commander. Advent forces are hitting back hard.
Our people are holding their own, but it's not looking good. Whatever we're gonna do, we better do it fast.
Advent offered your people hope. A brighter future. To be something greater. But still, you refuse. What more can we offer you than the greatest gift of all?
Neutralized.
Yes.
Target neutralized.
It's the free reload because she's so cool.
We're green to go. Target eliminated. Target down.
Let's move already.
For zip mode. Zip. Oh.
They got me!
all do that? I mean, there's really no reason to shoot it, honestly. Oh, baby.
X-ray neutralized. Generosity. But as with all things, this too must end.
We can no longer afford to suffer your transgressions.
Commander, alien forces are stepping up their attacks on both resistance and civilian targets.
There is still another way.
Location confirmed.
No need to ask twice.
Seems doable.
Copy. Moving on target. Come get some!
Ready to engage!
I'm just gonna let all my cooldowns refresh.
As pussy mode as that is. I don't fucking do.
You view us as the conquerors of your world. But that was never our intent. Each species you've encountered, the aliens you have fought and slaughtered, none were given a choice. Our home was the oldest of worlds, and the first to be consumed. Billions were lost. If only that were the end.
Commander, resistance forces are pushing back against Advent, but it's coming at a heavy price. At this rate, there may not be anything left on either side.
From here, we can call upon an endless legion of reinforcements. You will be overrun. Yet our armies could be withdrawn at any time, Commander. Peace is within your grasp. If you would just rejoin us.
Target location. Already there.
Roger that.
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Will do.
The hero.
Location confirmed.
Sky Ranger?
On overwatch!
For decades, you were part of this planet. You are capable of so much more, and yet you fail to grasp the true nature of your power. Return to us, and your world will live on. Resist, and there will be nothing left to say.
Rolling out.
Fuck.
I'm going.
Affirmative.
Die. Hit him, or if I don't hit him, he won't shut drop.
Target neutralized.
Deal with a whole bunch of fucking codexes, man. I just can't fucking do it.
Pierces all.
I do need.
Enemies on the move. They're flanking us.
Miss. I know you're gonna miss. Oh.
Thank you, body armor.
Fuck. I control those little babies. But they just won't be any babies. Okay. That's good.
Of some randomized disruptions in enemy forces on the ground. Units suddenly laying down their arms mid-battle or turning on one another.
With the tower disrupted, it could be that the Elders are attempting to maintain the network on their own. The strain on them must be enormous.
Our power does not leave. You find our forces here loyal. They require no coercion. For they know failure here means the end.
Consider all those who have sacrificed for your cause, Commander. So many friends. So many allies. For what?
You want some more? Let's do this!
get some. Whatever you say. Affirmative. Covering now.
Good to go. Overwatch.
knocking them out.
Longer I got this goddamn I'm closing them, bro. Going into this last mission, or if I want to beat it, you know, pro style.
Stepping off. Rolling out.
Roger that.
Step.
Target neutralized.
Missed a shot, you're an asshole.
No problem, boss.
Miss. You're an asshole.
To go. Copy that.
Go, go, go.
Here I come. On Overwatch.
To engage. I'm going.
I got nothing.
Incoming fire!
I got nothing. This is the first time they did double sectopods to me. So, that's good.
Chocolate and again.
Oh.
rightfully mine.
Terminated.
Moving out.
Real. give them a couple seconds to breathe. Or maybe the game doesn't want to breathe.
Position.
Now listen, I just try any chance I don't kill him if I run up and stab
him. If
I run up and shoot him.
On the move!
Different story entirely. So, really tiny chance. That should serve some chance or something. I fucking moved. Fuck you, dude. Damn, fucking straight this motherfucker stole my control.
Blade, Cornelius Blade, you know you want to dodge it.
Too close to the heat! I'm on fire here!
What? Fuck you. Like, legit, that's so fucking... How am I supposed to know when they're gonna get set on fire? Because they don't give me an indicator. No indicator whatsoever on when these fucks are gonna catch on fire. It's fucking stupid. Really? Keep yourself, okay.
Hit the armor!
My Archon.
I didn't get it.
On your order. In cover.
Come on, babe.
Get shredded.
Bought this fucking ability just for some shit like this. There we go. That's fucking stupid. How's this guy getting any fucking cover before? Because the chick who's there before was getting cover in that fucking spot.
No, please, no!
Locked and loaded.
Back in. Reloaded.
Here I come.
Roger that.
Memorials of Humanity? Shit, what the fuck is this shit, yo?
I'm all over it.
Already there!
Got it! Moving!
That was careless quickness click. Straight up. Amateur hour. Just fail. Just bad. Are they even gonna make it all the way to cover? Question. Of course they are. Why not? Better question though. Does it even matter? Try that again. Does it even matter?
Need to ask twice.
jumping off.
On Overwatch. Will do.
Tired of waiting around.
Astounding. This entire facility submerged beneath our oceans. For how long, I wonder?
One problem at a time, Doctor.
Nothing more is but a shadow of untruth. We seek to defy that which would consume us all. Your efforts deny the sacrifice.
All the ethereals are dead. They haven't shown them yet.
To go. Will do.
On Overwatch. Come get some.
Moving to Overwatch.
I must reload the game. Because stupid fucking zoom in button. There's no zoom out button. It's Jamaican me crazy. Load game. Load game.
I was sleepy dippy boys. Holy shit, that was forever.
Thank you.
double time.
Astounding. This entire submerged beneath our oceans. For how long, I wonder?
One problem at a time, Doctor.
Your form is but a shadow. We seek to defy that which would consume us all. Your efforts deny the surface. You leave us.
Got it covered.
Come get some.
Solid copy.
I'm all over it. No need to ask twice. Seems doable. Good to go.
Possibilities proposed by the creature intriguing. I believe we're past the point of rational discourse.
We didn't come here to talk.
Yeah, take it down.
Your persistence is admirable, but tired. It is time to accept the path laid out before you, Commander.
Return to us. You were once our greatest asset against this world. It can be so once again.
Moving to Overwatch!
Copy that.
Going in for the kill.
Will do.
Thank you.
for me.
Feeling uneasy?
Guys, like, yeah, guys, let's, can we take the thing?
coming in.
Two avatars. These motherfuckers build back up? Aw, oh, come on, dude.
They're gonna make me switch the game to easy mode at the last fucking second. They think I want going to easy mode at the last second.
Time to get caught.
I give myself pep talk seasons. No joke, that's totally legit, dude. Not a critical kill, but so much damage. I didn't even know that much damage could not result in a kill. Oh man.
Watch.
need a suicide dog call the last Avatar, and I think I won. I think probably that's all that matters. Got a suicide dog pile.
Shot wide.
I have is not balanced. I'm just gonna say it. It's fucking poorly balanced. It's stupid. How many enemies I got? I got like 12 fucking enemies I'm fighting right fucking now, man.
They're all over me!
Alien reinforcements inbound!
This avatar's too fucking far away to kill, dude. The fuck am I supposed to do, man?
Moving on target location.
How many fucking targets there are? Something about his bitch ass. Oh, really? It's not flanked. So it's great. It's great. Like, whatever, dude. Let's do whatever, dude.
Seems doable.
Who cares, bro? Who cares? realize I could have mind control, you know, this one first, and not have that second thing on the map. I realize that now. Serious fucking chance. Got a real chance to kill this fuck. Oh, even see we are dangerously close to killing him. I'm gonna win this fucking game. This fucking turn. It ends. How long is this fucking video gonna be? 3 fucking hours? Well worth it, friends. Well fucking worth it. Don't worry. If you've been watching up to this point, 2 hours and 46 minutes in. Just keep on going. We're about to see the fucking victory cutscene, my friend. Oh, fuck. For real? Wait, are you for real? Fucked up, she killed herself. She fucked up. Fucked up. Do you need to control my psychic, dude? Guess what? I'm always hurt.
You can't run from my power.
Good fucking game. Good fucking game, little psychic dork. Little psychic dork saved the world. That's it, brothers.
Without the Elder stabilizing the psionic network, everything's going haywire. That gate's not gonna hold much longer.
You heard her!
Shen, tell me you've got a plan B here.
Nice work.
Was it anything on my end? This shouldn't even be possible. Unless...
Commander, whatever it is you're doing, it's working.
Just make sure you save enough juice for your own trip home.
Commander, you okay? We just lost contact.
Doctor,
it's the elders. They're overwhelming our link, enveloping the commander's consciousness.
Then sever the connection.
We do that, we risk a complete overload.
We will be home once more.
Hey,
Shen,
follow you as it follows us.
Vitals stabilizing. Synaptic activity returning to acceptable levels.
And one transdimensional psionic network down for the count.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
This is the Liberation Network broadcasting on all frequencies. Advent is in full retreat across all areas.
Heavy fighting continues in the city's centers as Advent forces attempt to regroup.
We're barely keeping up with the flood of refugees here, as people continue to desert the Advent-controlled city centers.
Full curfew remains in effect as the administration deals with the ongoing crisis.
To all of you in the occupied zones, hold your ground. Continue the fight. We promise you, help is on the way.
I told you it's Pacific Rim ripoff, yo. Thought I was joking. I might edit this video though. Thought it was 46 minutes. A little bit too crazy. Missions 1, me 30, world 40. Missions lost me 2? Aliens killed 415? This is dumb. If I do any more, it'll be after an expansion comes out, I might try a harder difficulty run or something like that. In either case, I hope you enjoyed that marathon of punishment.